Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I'm actually right out next to the interstate, out in front of their place here. So there's going to be quite a bit of highway noise. So hopefully you can still hear me. But I thought I'd give it a try because this vehicle's pretty darn cool. This is actually a 1964 Dodge M37 Power Wagon. This one's actually painted in yellow because it was used by the Forestry Service in Wyoming for a firefighting vehicle. So that's why it's not in the Army green. But definitely a rugged looking truck. Big heavy duty bumper up front here with the big Braden winch. Of course it has all the grill protection and everything. The hood actually is in the olive drab green with the Army stenciling. It's pretty interesting. And this thing has a new set of rubber all the way around. About $2,000 worth of tires on there. Nice chunky tread. And it's got flat glass all the way around. It does have one cracked window on the driver's side. There's the logo for the Forestry Service. But it looks to be in really solid shape, so that was pretty well cared for over the years. Take a look inside. As you would expect, pretty utilitarian on the inside. Just, you know, metal panels, metal floor, everything, no coverings. But has all its original plates there that explain to you how to engage the four-wheel drive and shifter positions, everything. All the capacities for the crankcase. Pretty cool. And it just has a 60 mile an hour speedometer there in the center. It's showing 39,000 miles on it, which is probably right because, you know, they don't get driven that much. Like I said, just pretty simple in there, that's for sure. But you can see how solid the floors and everything are. It's definitely not rusted out. Little kind of tool compartment there on the side of the bed. But definitely grabbed my attention. This would be a pretty awesome one. It's actually powered by a flathead 6. And they're generally geared really low, so they're not much for going down the highway or anything. Probably tops out at 55, 60 miles an hour, I don't know. But because generally they have a really low set of gears in them, maybe like 572s or something like that. But I'm not, you know, 100% certain on that. But it'd be an awesome vehicle to actually take and put like a Cummins diesel in there with a overdrive tranny. That'd be a pretty cool conversion. I know it's been done before for sure. But I thought you guys would like a look at it. Like I said, it's incredibly noisy out here, so I don't know if this mic's gonna take care of any of that or not. But I still thought it was worth checking out. You might be able to hear me in between here. Let's check out the specs. Again, it's 1964 Dodge M37 Power Wagon. And they say it runs and drives. It's had a fresh tune-up and everything. But I mean, for under 10 grand, that's a pretty rugged truck for sure. You know, it'd be great like on a farm or a ranch or something. And you know, fine for running around town. Like I said, you're not gonna wanna take a long highway trip in it or anything. But anyway, I just thought you guys would like a look at it. As always, I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And I'll see you later. Bye.